Jackson. Our apologies. We should be ready to go.